Un gallito prendimos, tú a mi lado estás mejor. Sin ti mi vida, yo estoy bien solo.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel.
It's Haley.
And Kevin. And today we're just gonna like make a chill video, you know, because it's a lazy day and we're out of ideas. So we're just gonna make it like a vlog. We're gonna have a picnic. And yeah, we're here at the store and we're gonna fucking. Hold up, my mom's calling me.
Yeah, we came to the store to get some snacks and then we're gonna eat chicken nuggets and yeah. Got some snacks and then we're back home and.
Yeah.
So we're here. Look at my pimple. Hey, look at my pimple!
I just parked my ear here. I'm fucking savage.
So we got our snacks, you know, and we're back and we got our chicken nuggets from Uber Eats. And Kevin is just moving his car. He's bringing it inside. So we're just patiently waiting. Unfortunately, my brother and Ellie will be part of this picnic too. Probably a little bit separate. They're gonna be asking us some questions, maybe, you know, we'll see. But they're gonna be joining us for the chicken nuggets and their snacks and stuff. Sure, yeah!
It's recording everything. It's like Haley takes up all the space.
Look at you, you're all atravesado.
I'm like literally on the grass.
Because right now you move.
No.
It's good. I
want to
be right
here
next to
Kevin. No.
Right here.
Because
over here.
I
can't reach. A few moments later.
We are now set up.
We are joined by my cousin Ellie and my brother Stellan again.
Okay, but for real, it's fucking hot now. Stellan, let me borrow your shirt.
Let me borrow your shirt. And trade you. I didn't even borrow a shirt.
You borrow mine.
How did you guys meet?
We met.
We have to talk loud because what if they can't hear us?
We met when...
We have to say the true story. We always say it and we don't even say everything.
That is a true story.
No, it's not.
No, what is?
Okay, so we met in third grade. In math. It was in math class.
With Miss Pinedo.
Mm-hmm. And... Every time we had to do partner work, he would tell me if we wanted to work with him. Brother?
Because he was the smart one in the class and I was trying to pass the class.
Well, obviously you were smart if you were in the high math class.
Oh, yeah.
Anyways.
Well, I was lazy to do my work and she would do it for me.
And then he told me, I think he told me, one time we were doing work, he was like, I like you. And I was like, oh.
Oh.
Ew.
Ew?
Kidding.
You know, we'll put a picture of her in third grade and me in third grade up on the screen for you guys.
Clearly, I was the fucking cutest. And yeah, he told me, and then like the next day in the morning, he literally came up to me. I was like by myself. And he was like, so, do you want to be my girlfriend? And he had told me that he liked me, but I didn't think I had to think about being his girlfriend. And I was like, yeah, as long as you don't tell nobody, you know, like, I'll be with you, but I want to be my hoes too. Kidding! So yeah, and then, well, yeah, we were together for like probably like 3 days. It wasn't a long relationship.
Really, babe? Look at that over there.
I know.
My goodness.
It was not my fault. This, I put it down like this and I didn't realize it was dripping.
It's okay. I'll wash it. Even though we just washed it.
Oh, yeah. But then we were like close friends, you know. We've always been like.
She's always.
She's always been a bully.
She was the biggest bully in middle school.
Mm-hmm.
She was a dick.
Mm-hmm.
That was so nice. I was like the nicest kid ever.
Mm-hmm.
Tell him, babe, how you would bully me. And that was so nice to you.
Bench? I mean, ranch? Yeah. Tell him. Would bully me.
He would bully me.
I would bully him. But I had like another boyfriend at the time. And
another
then.
Another boyfriend? What was that?
It was just two boyfriends, you and the other one.
Relax.
Who cares, parents?
I had like five.
Exactly. So I don't know why you're saying anything.
Bitch, you is a hoe.
And then, well, the ex and him were like super close friends, and he was always right there, talking to me more than my boyfriend, actually. And I was like, get away from me, like, try to be loyal and shit. The whole point is that we've always been close, and then in high school I had like this other boyfriend, like freshman year. Well, not freshman year, like 8th grade. We were close, but then we got closer. Yeah, here we are now.
When was your first kiss?
Better than ever. My first kiss or our first kiss?
Our first.
Like your first kiss.
No.
My first kiss? I already said this in the other video.
From our okay, mom. Your guys' first kiss, like, relationship.
Remember,
it was the day after Valentine's Day.
Yeah. Because on Valentine's Day, I remember I asked him if he wanted a kiss, and he was like, yeah, but I gave him a chocolate kiss. And
I saw that on TikTok, they'll be like, they want to kiss him, and they'll kiss them, and they'll just be like, no, like, kiss. And that'll be funny.
That's what Haley did to me.
And then the day after, I used to, because I had athletics and like the PE room and his history class were like on the same way. So we would walk together, and we had fifth period together. So we would walk to sixth together, and then we were just standing there, we were talking, and then he started leaning in, and I was like moving back. And
she got scoliosis.
Yeah. I almost broke my back because like he kept leaning in and I was like, "Ay,
sorry."
Yeah, I was like, and he was like right here. And, I was like, and then, he was like, "So are you gonna let me kiss you or what?" And I was like,
"Mhm."
I was like, "Yeah, go for it." And again, I started moving back again, but then he went fast and he was like. Very romantic.
Now they kiss like every second.
No.
After I give her that first kiss, oh my goodness, she'd be eating it. Like,
listen to him.
Not true.
Like, he's so dramatic. He's like, so dramatic. He over exaggerates everything.
Nope.
Am I eating you right now?
Is it on camera? If not, sheesh.
No, it's not true.
Mm. Oh my god! Wow!
Come on. Real, come on.
Is it just me or is like the Gatorade with the titty like so much better?
It's better.
Right?
There should be a fan out here.
Ow!
Mmm, yummy.
You're funny.
There's love.
Stop. You want to pop everything that she has. Like, you want to pop her butt.
It went all over my face.
Time, Mom. I should have worn really short shorts.
Get her, guys.
Ah, stop it!
Get her.
Hey, my back is on the grass and it's itchy. Honey, it's hot and you're on top of me.
No, Kevin! Oh!
Stefan!
It's a bottle.
I changed because there's a hole in my leggings and everybody was making fun of me. I went to the fucking store like that.
All right, what are you gonna do with that shoes?
Count.
All right, guys, I'm up here. My girl's trying to get on but she can't. Hurry up. All right, now we're both up here. We're just waiting for them.
Be careful, son. You're gonna eat shit.
My boy's still trying to get up and tag us.
Oh, you guys went up first. Hi.
What the fuck? I heard you jump, but I thought you jumped in the back.
Go that way, they're not gonna see me.
Babe, they're gonna see you anyway. I thought he jumped on that side because I heard him jump, but I don't know where he went.
I know, I heard something. Haley, you know where he went.
I don't know where he went.
Bro,
I thought he jumped on that
side. I knew it. I know because he went outside. You're dumb.
Oh my goodness, babe. Pinche chango.
Okay, our turn. Let's see. You almost dropped it. Oh, we should have to go up there.
I know. Well, we could, but like, I don't know if we are, but we might go to the other houses if they don't see us.
Babe, come here. Hold it.
don't know where he's at either.
How do you not know?
Because I went my own way.
But it's because you... I heard you like dinner in the room.
No.
I saw you freaking laughing.
I don't. I did know where he was. I said my boobs itchy. I did know where he was, but not anymore. Fucking thing. Esteban! I found him. He was laying down.
Really?
Yes.
Oh my god! What is that?
We're outside. Moving the street. So they found us. I'm still free.
Good that time, a little.
My way, my way, or the highway.
The highway.
I'm hiding right here.
Do they not
see me right here?
No,
babe. You're so bad. Babe, up there.
Haley,
and then I saw your feet.
Oh.
Is that one? Ellie, he's in my team. Why would I not tell him that you're here?
No. You could at least fake.
Just let them tag you already. I'm tired of recording you running.
Oh my god, this one never stops.
Look at stupid ass hoodie. Mock this shoe.
It's fucking hot. Okay, well, we're gonna end the video now.
It's been a long time of playing.
It's been a long video.
We are so tired because of these little chungles. They get us so
you
tired.
You tired yourself out, babe. You never gave up. You kept playing.
Nobody said to go over the walls or on the roof.
Well, we are out. See you in our next video.
Bye.
Yeah, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. So, yeah.
Like, comment, subscribe.
We are out.
Bye.